Something bothering you?
The winds have stopped. I can't feel the enemy's moves, or the presence of our friends. This has never happened before. But don't worry about me. I feel fine, so...
I'll protect you.
What?
I'll always protect you, Terra. That's a promise. Is something funny?
I've just... always thought of you as something of a rascal. Since when did you become so knightly?
So, you don't remember anything?
Huh?
Nothing. Never mind. Come on, we should get going.
Ever since I woke up, it feels like I've forgotten something important. But I can't remember what it could have been. Or even why I was asleep.
Terra, are you coming?
Oh, yes. But I know it will come back to me. And maybe then, I can find the way to the crystal.
Terra possesses vast magical potential inside. She travels in search of her crystal, together with a boy known as the Onion Knight. The boy has spoken little since she woke from her slumber. The truth has yet to be revealed. Much like the powerful magic that lies dormant inside Terra.
Just yet. Just yet. I will fight to the end. Get away!
Come on! Don't mess with me!
Get away!
I'll help.
Malevolent winds! Give up on. I wanted to thank you.
Huh?
For cheering me up back there. To be honest, I was getting scared. It seems like I've been getting nowhere, while everyone else is making strides. It frustrates me that I still don't know where to go. I wonder if things will change once I find the crystal.
Not exactly. I got mine because things changed. Someone once told me, the crystal lights the way to what you seek. So, all you have to do is follow the strongest feeling inside you.
The strongest feeling? I don't think I feel anything.
Terra.
But I have to keep at it, and work hard, just like you did. As long as I never give up hope, and keep going forward, someday...
You're going to find it. I have a knack for knowing these things.
I'm counting on you. Continue to waver. Just yet.